towel. I'll make you some coffee.
What are you doing with your money?
Saving it.
Good girl. You know, you save enough of it, you ought to get yourself a little house. Cash, no mortgage.
It'll be a while before I can do that.
Yeah, well, it might be a stretch, but you gotta get yourself a place of your own. Go around wasting it on things that don't matter, and what do you got? You understand? Pretty soon you wait long enough, you got nothing.
Okay, as soon as I get the money.
Well, I made a lot of mistakes in my life. I'm just trying to keep you from doing the same.
I know, boss.
I'm not gonna live forever.
What is it?
It's a tape on that girl in England you're gonna fight. If you're gonna go for the title, we got some moves to...
Hey, get the hell down. You know how old I am.
Thank you, boss. Thank you so much.
Don't. Just okay, let me put this in the machine.
What machine?
Don't have a TV.
No. Yeah.
All right. Okay.
Presentation of the evening. In this corner, the challenger, Maggie Fitzgerald, in the red corner. In the blue corner, the WBA welterweight champion of the world, Billy the Blue Bear.
Thank you.
killed her.
Don't say that. Maggie walked through that door with nothing but guts. No chance in the world of being what she needed to be. A year and a half later, she's fighting for the championship of the world. You did that. People die every day, Frankie. Mopping floors, washing dishes. You know what their last thought is? I never got my shot. Because of you, Maggie got her shot. If she dies today, you know what her last thought will be? I think I did all right.
We'll be right back. They're the stories we tell ourselves.
Thank you.
old does that make you?
I'm 32, Mr. Dunn. And I'm here celebrating the fact that I spent another year scraping dishes and waitressing, which is what I've been doing since 13. And according to you, I'll be 37 before I can even throw a decent punch. Which, after working this feedback for a month, getting nowhere, I now realize maybe God's simple truth. Other truth is, my brother's in prison. My sister cheats on welfare by pretending one of her babies is still alive. My dad is dead, and my mama weighs 312 pounds. If I was thinking straight, I'd go back home, find a used trailer, buy a deep fryer and some Oreos. The problem is, this is the only thing I ever felt good doing. If I'm too old for this, then I got nothing. Is that enough truth to suit you?
This your speed bag?
But yours behind the counter. Wish I could say I wore it out.